Alright, troops, let us take Atlanta. Remember, take anything you want. We will capture it all, so all is ours.
John! John!
John? Who are you talking to, miss?
Oh, John, I'm so glad I found you.
Darling, what are you doing here?
I bring wonderful news. I'm gonna have a baby child!
Oh dear, that is wonderful news!
I know!
But darling, it's dangerous here! We're in the midst of war!
But my parents, they didn't want me to marry a Yankee, so they kicked me out! And that's the last I heard of them! So I came here, and I begged Mommy not to tell Daddy I was pregnant, but he didn't listen.
Wow. John? 1 minute. Yes, General? Why is your wife here?
General, sir, she's having a baby, and her family came around, and she had nowhere else to go. Why she came here, I do not know.
Well, she could stay, but during the battle, she'll be needed.
Oh, thank you, General!
Well, we have taken Atlanta, and although we have lost our dear comrade, we have done this in his memory. He was a good man, a good soldier, a fantastic dancer, and a superb underwater basketball. Now, as we have set Atlanta to flames, we shall burn our way to the sea.
John? What did they say? Something about burning Atlanta?
My dear. I must follow the general's orders.
But Atlanta. Atlanta is my home. If it wasn't for Daddy's job, I would have stayed here. Can't burn it down.
Oh, my dear. I must follow the general's orders.
Well, then that's it. I never want to speak to you again.
And I will always love you.
Savannah!
Luckily, There's a doctor in the tree, and Savannah had her baby, a boy. He kind of looks like me. We named him William after the general. And the next day, we set the city to flames.
Look at this city we set to flames. Impressive.
Well, Atlanta's burning down.
Good work, John. And hello, Savannah.
Can you hold Willie for a second?
Willie, look at this city being set to flames.